It's the smallest bridge in the world, but don't cross unless you've asked your girl. Some men have crossed by accident and others haven't asked. It's either that they tried it on or they just can't be asked, as I can vouch. When she said, ouch. You'll get into trouble, so get permission first. It's no foregone conclusions, so to avoid the worst, no guarantees. But start with please. It's the smallest bridge in the world, but don't cross unless you've asked your girl. A refusal's not the end of the world. Perenium. Your girlfriend will go mental if it was accidental. Through careless gyration, insufficient lubrication that causes irritation, a deadly combination. You will feel stressed when she jumps up and she gets dressed. It's the smallest bridge in the world, but don't cross unless you've asked your girl. A refusal's not the end of the world. Perenium. We had a marriage contract. It said clearly anal sex. To my dismay, it was a typo. And you'll what she meant. Perenium. Perenium. I got it wrong, it was a divider. She left and slammed the back door behind her. Later returned, and much to my surprise, she said she thought I was being irate. Gave me a bottle of amyl nitrate. Said there was something that she wanted to try. At last I thought my luck was in, but a nightmare was to begin. Yes, there is a twist to the tale about the smallest bridge in the world. Well, men have them as well as the girls. You can guess how the story's unfurled. Perenium. Perenium.